Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. This is some bad news. Really bad news, okay? So I just decided to go on Twitter and see what all the fuss about this Super Saiyan God Goku, okay? Is he a new character or is he just a transformation? And that is the bad news, okay? Bandai had just sent out a tweet, are you ready for the Super Saiyan God Goku? Can you handle the power of a god, okay? They just sent that tweet. I got a notification from them, okay? But I read through the comments, okay, and some fans was just saying, is he a playable character or something like that? Or when we can't see him because they're only showing the Super Saiyan 2 form of Goku, and the fans want to see the God form, which is the blue one, okay? I want to see it too. But the thing is, a guy, Cyborg, asks, is he like a playable character? No, Bandai responded and they said, is it Goku, Super Saiyan God Blue Goku, is just a transformation of the Super Saiyan Goku we have already in the game. He's not actually a character. He's not picked up any slots. Oh my God, so you're telling me, this Goku has no movesets or anything? It's just a transformation for the next Super Saiyan that already in the game? You gotta be kidding me. But wait, don't get mad. Maybe when he transformed to the Super Saiyan God version, he maybe will get some kind of new abilities. Of course he will have some new abilities, okay? He might have the Kaioken times 20 or times 10, or he might just get his, maybe. Would he have movesets? That's the problem right there. Even though he has a transformation, will he have his own movesets in the God form, okay? That's the only problem right there. But still, there's one big problem. A lot of fans are extremely mad because Super Saiyan God Blue Goku was supposed to be a new character, not just a transformation of the Super Saiyan Goku we have in the game already. That's complete nonsense. So, you know what this means? There is no Beerus coming in this game. I'm telling you right now, Beerus is not coming in the game. Not even Meliodas. I thought they would have had a chance, but they're going to have no chance in this game. But I will not give up hope. I still believe they will come in the game shortly. Maybe, 6 months to come after the game release for DLC or something like that. But I really don't know for sure. But the thing is, I know a lot of you are mad right now because this is bullshit. But we have to live with this kind of bullshit, do we? So guys, I'm all guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. And please share to all the Super Saiyan Blue Goku fans because they are going to be pissed. I know some of these fans are going to be pissed, okay? Some of you might say, I wasn't really hyped for the Blue Goku anyway. But I'm hyped. So guys, I'm all. Have a good day. Love and peace to everyone. Peace.